Hi, right, okay, we're back at the judging panel where now it's very exciting because we've got the household cat being judged. So this is the overall best in show, basically Moggy. So very exciting. We've got some very tense faces from some of the owners. But yeah, hopefully we should find out who's won the prize very shortly.
1,230. Yes!
So you ladies have won basically best in show.
No, they've got to pick between the two of them for overall.
Between
later.
Your two cats.
Yes.
And mine is the short-haired tabby.
Short-haired tabby.
Long-haired white.
Oh, so but you're not having a fight here. You're quite well.
We're best friends.
We're friends and we're members of the same non-pedigree cat club.
We don't really mind which gets the
especially for non-pedigree.
And you've been to the Supreme Cat Show before.
Yes. Toby's been here 12 years
and
he's never gone on the stage before.
Really?
So I'm absolutely over the moon.
Oh, brilliant! And
he won last year.
Oh, he did win.
Yes.
Also, you're defending the title.
They won it last year.
They're all rivals.
Right,
dangerous.
It is. It's sort of sunk in, but not. I suppose it'll sink in properly later. But he's just a little star. I mean, he was born. You wouldn't think he was literally born in the gutter. His mum is a little black and white. Well, was a little black and white short hair. And the rescue found her giving birth, and literally in the gutter. So he was real gutter to glory story, isn't it, Raffles?
So this means a lot.
Oh yes, it's the highlight of the show, really.
Ladies and gentlemen,
here
you go. The best dog exhibit in show is number 1,233.
Fantastic cats.
So lots of treats for him
tonight. Oh yes.
Tonight.
Oh yes. He'll be ruined. Well, he is anyway. But
he's lovely.
He's a great cat. He's uncle to all my Bengal kittens.
Oh, is he got a bit of Bengal?
No, none.
All Moggy.
He's true Moggy. His mum was a rescue feral.
Oh, lovely.
Found in a bilge skip.
Really?
Very poor, very ill.
So it's
pregnant.
A rags to riches cat story. Oh, he's lovely. Absolutely gorgeous.
Don't know who his dad was, but he's been a lovely cat. All his brothers and sisters were fluffy, so everyone wanted him. No one wanted little Toby.
Oh.
I thought he was gorgeous, so
and
I kept
how
him.
How old is he?
He's 12 years, 9 months old.
He's a lovely boy. Very
fantastic.
Handsome face.
Very handsome, yes.
Well done, and hope
thank
you'll
you
be
very
back
much.
Next year to defend.
I don't know.
I can't go through it all again.
It might be time to retire gracefully now.
Toes. Look, Toes. Very, very much. That's a try.